Dead Rising 4 is an open-world survival horror game where the players once again step into the shoes of the iconic photojournalist Frank West, who finds himself in the midst of another zombie outbreak. While the game offers a vast and immersive world filled with endless hordes of the undead, some players may be experiencing performance issues on the PC version. There's no need to stress about the low frame rate. In this video, I will show you how to get the most performance-wise out of Dead Rising 4 on the PC. Let's get to it. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Dead Rising 4 from this drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Found it. Now what?
It opens a door nearby. Come on.
Okay, just slow down, Nancy Drew. I don't want to get shot, okay? Hey, get down!
Oh, shit.
I got coffee inside. Come on. They're not going anywhere.
No way this is some reservist training center. Those guys were dressed for combat. And what's with the masks?
I saw them. Look, can you just calm down a bit? Whatever's here, we're not leaving without it. It's a promise.
Oh, yeah? Knew you had a Frank West in there somewhere.
Shut up.
Wait up!
Shh, I heard something.
Get some pictures.
Gee, you think? I have done this before, you know.
What are we still doing here?
Holy shit. Frank?
Shh!
What the hell is going on here?
Let's go find out.
The cameras are off. My contact must have disabled them.